I'm Dev for TKSHD, and today I'm going to be doing a review of a program called PlayClaw. PlayClaw is a recording software for games on your computer. This isn't going to work for Xbox or PS3. Basically, it's very comparable to Fraps, except it's basically Fraps without all the lag. And when I say that, I really do mean it. I mean, this isn't like Wii game where you have to pay for HD or whatever. This is the full program, and it's actually really good. It barely uses any CPU power when I play the games. You can use more than one core when recording, and it's an overall great program. So let me go through the UI real quick here for you. Let's see. The common just gives you, say, you know, the language that you want to use for the program. You can start this minimized and start it with Windows. So what that means is basically when it starts with Windows, it can be just like sitting down here in the, the system tray. Start with Windows, yeah, I basically already described that. That just means that when you turn on your computer, this will start up too. Screenshots. Now, this is basically no different than just print screening, but this one automatically saves it to a PNG, JPG, DGA, or BMP for you. So it's really, you know, just the same thing, but it's actually more convenient because you don't have to go into MS Paint or anything like that and paste it there. Videos, and this is everybody's favorite part. Here we have the hotkeys. I just set mine to F9. You have your folder to save videos, and this is where it gets really interesting. You have your compression options right here. Now, no compression is going to be full quality, you know, nothing has changed about the video. But low compression, only, it's basically the same thing, and it runs a little smoother. So, low compression really does look good, and I'm going to show you, all the clips that I'm going to show you from the games were set to low compression. Running at, I think, 1280 by 720. So, I'm going to be showing you those in a second. You can have it. Or you have the option to capture the cursor, say if you're playing like a game like RuneScape or anything, and you need to have the cursor to show what you're clicking and everything, you can have that checked. Frame size, you can do full size or half size. Half size is usually going to run better, but full size runs perfect on my computer, so I don't have to worry about that. Frame rate, you're better off just keeping that at 60. All of these work, all of these do designate the frame rate correctly. But 60 means it's going to try its hardest to give you the best frame rate that it can. You have the options of 15, 30, and 60. Cores, this is where another part that's interesting. If you have a dual-core machine like I do, you can use two cores. That's really a step up. So I don't think Fraps can do that, and that's a really major feature of this program because that cuts down on all... Sorry, that cuts down a lot of the lag when you're playing a game. And here is a PlayClaw signature feature. This is the pre-record feature. So what this means is if you're playing a game. Now, what is the number one thing you hate about any other game recording software? I'll tell you, or this is mine at least. When you're playing a game and say you make an amazing kill or an amazing score, you weren't recording with Fraps. You weren't recording with a Wii game. You weren't recording with godforsaken Hypercam. This is where PlayClaw steps in. You have 10 seconds to press that record key, and it will record that last 10 seconds before you press that key. So it will go 10 seconds into the past, grab that video file, and save it to your hard drive. That's pretty amazing. Now, I'm not going to explain exactly how that works. All I can tell you is that it has to do with your memory, but if I explained it all to you, it would be pretty confusing. So, moving on. This audio area right here, we have the Vista in Windows 7 source. So basically, that's just going to record what you hear as far as game sounds go. Nothing too special, but a lot easier. We also have the Windows Mixer, so if you want to make a commentary or something, you can use another microphone. Like, I'm using my Logitech G35 headset, and that's working perfectly. Overlays, another PlayClaw signature feature. You can have the FPS overlay. We've all seen that before. That's the numbers in the top left. But the AVI overlay right here, it shows the recording time, file size, compressed frames, skipped frames, and pre-recorded time, all on the game. TeamSpeak and Ventrilo, they work for both programs, and basically what that is it shows you your channel that you're in, and it shows you the, the person talking, basically. You have the GPU overlay, which shows the temperature and usage of your graphics card, and the CPU overlay, which is the temperature and usage of your CPU. And you can change the font that you want. I keep it Bang Gothic because it looks cool, for me at least. Font size, character set, bold, italic, and anti-aliased. You also have the overlays position. So I keep all my stuff on the right, but when you start out with the program, it's going to put it all on the left. So let me show you what that's going to look like. Yeah, it's going to look a little bit like that. And that is no problem, except when I play Black Ops, the chat is right there. So I usually just like move it to the right or something. And it looks a little bit better. But as you can see, you have total freedom as to what you want to do with the overlays. Okay, and finally we have benchmarks. Benchmarks just shows you how the game is performing with its GPU, CPU, everything like that. You can write per second logs, you can stop the benchmark after a certain amount of time, and that is the UI. So what you've been waiting for is the demos of the games themselves and how they run. So that's what I'm going to show you right now. I have games like Counter-Strike, Call of Duty Black Ops, Team Fortress 2, Garry's Mod. All of them are really high-end games, especially Black Ops. And, yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. Each and every one of you has...
away!
Taking the lead. RCXD, ready for deployment.
airstrike waiting for your mark. Repeat, airstrike waiting for your mark. AC-130 standing by. Repeat, AC-130 standing by.
Don't act like I told you.